Have you ever sailed across an ocean, Donald?
No.
On a sailboat surrounded by sea with no land in sight, without even the possibility of sighting land for days to come. To stand at the helm of your destiny. I want that one more time.
And I'm supposed to believe you?
No, of course not. I'm a criminal. Criminals are notorious liars. Everything about me is a lie. But if anyone can give me a second chance, it's you. Everything that he loved taken from him. One can only imagine the pit of despair, the hours of Job-like lamentations, the burden of existence. He makes a promise to himself in those dark hours. Years go by. His suffering becomes complicated.
You won't stay angry with me. I know you think you will, but you won't. Parents don't stay angry with their children or their grandchildren, and that's who you are to us.
One day he stops. The farmer who is no longer a farmer sees the wreckage he's left in his wake. It is now he who burns. It is he who slaughters. And he knows in his heart he must pay. You know me considerably better than either of us would like to admit. I will win this war. This enemy of mine will lose. Even with you and your short-sighted brethren watching safely from a distant hill. Why? Because as bad as you may think I am, as far as you think I'm willing to go to protect that which I hold most dear, you can't possibly fathom how deep that well of mine truly goes. You think you've come here simply to say that you can't help me. But all you've done is ensure that when this is all over, I won't be able to help you. When the day inevitably comes that I settle up with your little alliance, it will be you, Alan, alone in the dark. So often people overestimate themselves, misapply their gifts. The cleaner suddenly fancies herself the strategist. Wisdom is learning the boundaries of one's designated lane. There is nothing that can take the pain away. But eventually you will find a way to live with it. There will be nightmares. And every day when you wake up, it will be the first thing you think of. Until one day, it will be the second thing.
Revenge isn't a passion, it's a disease. It eats at your mind, poisons your soul.
You can't do every silly thing you want to do in life. You have to make your choices, you have to try to be happy with them.
A friend told me recently that forgiveness won't change the past, but could very well change the future. Apparently nothing is unforgivable.
You're not actually feeling something, are you, Red?
I've taken on a life that requires it. But Red, I hurt people. I kill people. And each time I do, in that moment, another part of me dies along with them. His name is Dembe. Dembe Zuma.
Raymond, don't. That was then.
It serves no purpose to kill him now.
You see that, Jeff? That is what a good man does. That is what separates men like him from men like you and me.